Hello students, so today we will discuss the CBSE Class 12th pre-exam analysis for physics. As you have all heard that there are some changes in the exam pattern of CBSE 12, so let's discuss the new pattern. Now in 2020, there are four sections in question paper, that is A, B, C and D. Section A contains 20 questions of 1 mark each. There are 20 questions in section A. Section B contains 7 questions of 2 marks. The section B contains 7 questions of 2 mark. Section C contains 7 questions of 3 mark. This is for 3 marks. This is 1 mark question. This is 2 marks question. And section D contains 3 questions of 5 marks each. So this is the new exam pattern in which there are more number of questions in this section, that is section A. 1 mark question is mein bahut zyada hai. And internal choices are provided not in all questions but in few questions. Like in section D, all the 3 questions have internal choices. Section A has internal choices, but there are only 2 questions in which there are internal choices are provided. Similarly, for B section, that is 2 mark questions, 2 questions, internal choices are provided in 2 questions. And in C section, that is questions with 3 marks, there are internal choices are provided in 1 questions. So this is the exam pattern. This is the new exam pattern that has been released by CBSE for your examination, which is coming 2020. Now, exam pattern to theek hai malum pad gaya. There are total 37 questions are there. Total number of questions are 37. Ab exam pattern to malum pad gaya, wo kaun se topic hai, the most important topic that you should study so that you can score good mark in your exam. So I am listing down the topics which are most important. Electrostat. This topic is very important as per exam perspective. Yahan se derivations, questions, numericals, kuch bhi aa sakta hai. But aapko electrostatics bahut acche se prepare karke jana hai exam mein. The next topic is the magnetic effect of current. This is again one of the most important topic. Next is optics, both ray optics as well as wave optics. Ray optics or wave optics, dono bahut important topic hai. Ye jo topics modern physics, iske baad modern physics. Modern physics mein kaun sa aata hai? Dual nature of matter radiation and atoms and nuclei. So these are the important list of the important topic that you should study in your exam. Agar time ki constraint ki wajah se koi topics skip karna pad rahe, pura syllabus complete nahi ho pa raha hai. So these 4 topics should be studied. Agar ye karenge to aapke exam mein you can achieve approximately 60-70 marks, 60-70% of marks bahut acche se achieve kar sakte agar in topics ko bahut acche se focus kiya to. So these are the topics that you should really need to study. Isme se ek bhi topic chhodna nahi chahiye. Aur dusri baat, ye topics aapke competitive exam mein bhi bahut helpful rahenge aapke liye. So these topics are really very important. Now there are some tricks and tips that you should keep in your mind before attempting the exam or during the preparation. NCERT textbooks are very important. These are the very, very important textbooks. Most of the questions are based on the syllabus provided in NCERT. And there are this NCERT textbook, iske baad hi koi reference book ya complete karna chahiye. Sabse pehle NCERT textbook puri complete karke jana exam mein. Second is the weightage of each unit should be kept in mind. Weightage of each unit should be kept in mind. Planning se padhai karni hai. जिस यूनिट का वेटेज ज्यादा है उसको ज्यादा प्रेफरेंस देना है, ज्यादा नंबर ऑफ आवर्स उस पर स्टडी में डिवोट करना है. रिवाइज रिविजन इज द की, जितना रिविजन करेंगे उतना ज्यादा कॉन्फिडेंस आएगा एग्जाम में और उतना ज्यादा सॉल्विंग स्किल्स बढ़ेगी. जितना रिविजन करेंगे फॉर्मूला उतनी क्विकली रिमेम्बर एग्जाम में याद कर पाएंगे. रिवाइज एज मेनी टाइम्स एज पॉसिबल. सॉल्विंग प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन पेपर्स PYPs, दीज आर अगेन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. इससे पता लगेगा कि CBSE किस लेवल के क्वेश्चन बोर्ड एग्जाम में पूछता है फिजिक्स के पेपर में, और आपको उन क्वेश्चन को कैसे टैकल करना है, कितना टाइम लगेगा, कितना लेंथी रहेगा. सो प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन पेपर्स एंड सैंपल पेपर्स, दीज आर रियली वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एज पर द एग्जाम परस्पेक्टिव. सो आई होप आपको ये सारे पॉइंट्स रिमेंबर रहेंगे एग्जाम में. And all the best for your exam. Thank you.